the touches of the night. Slips it through. Sekulic cuts it across. It has to be for Aliseda, and it is. Chicago Fire making it 3-0 and only 3 points in the return to Soldier Field. It's a first for Nacho Aliseda in Chicago Fire colors.
You mentioned Sekulic with the run. Remember.